Syracuse firefighters responded to a fire on the far west side. This is the corner of West Genesee Street and Milton Avenue, right at the Champs Pizzeria and Fish Fry. They knocked down the fire in pretty short order. No word yet on what started it, and we're not aware of any injuries there.